world feels bigger than ever before. With Appy, find your place. Explore every emotion, every feeling, when you want to. Can I interest you in a complimentary spritz?
Yes. Actually, no,
today's scent is prickly pear and petrichor.
Cassiopeia Trent.
Are you sure your interview was today? There's still no Cassiopeia Trent anywhere in our system. Okay, can you please call Lauren?
Lauren's in a meeting.
She's my aunt. I'm sure she wouldn't
just
mind.
Just take a seat. I'll call you when she's out.
We have now synced with the Appy earpiece. Enjoy the ride.
Forgot to put you on the schedule. Why didn't you call me? You're looking great. I haven't seen you since the
funeral.
I miss him too.
I really appreciate you setting this up. This is the last place in Oregon that hasn't seen my resume.
Of course, Cass, we're family. Anyways, I think we're okay. I had a quick chat with the team and they have a 30-minute break right now. It'll be quick, but you're good to go.
You know, if this doesn't work out, I'll be living in a sleep pod eating unflavored algae bars for the rest of my life.
Cass, are you sure you're okay to do this? We can always reschedule.
Woo!
Whoa!
Absolutely, I'm ready.
You must be Cassie. Nice to meet you.
Same here.
I'm Matthew, CEO. This is Jarrett, our chief of technology. He's the brains behind the whole operation. And Tiffany, our head of sales.
Let's get started, shall we? We don't have much time.
Let's. Can I just start out by saying, this place feels like the future. I mean, seriously, what year is it?
We worked hard on the design here. I'm really inspired by Norman Foster. We wanted to give it a very Logan's Run sort of feel, and... Right. I am glad you liked it. So, Cassie, tell us why you're interested in working for Orange.
Growing up, my father raised me to be someone who thinks outside of the box. He was an astronomer. We'd spend a lot of nights gazing up at the stars, wondering, what's next for humanity? Scent-based messaging is one of the great innovations of this century. Orange is the future. There's nowhere else I'd rather work.
I appreciate your passion.
Well, usually we have candidates with quite a bit more experience than you. This would be a big leap up the ladder.
I know my resume might not show it, but I'm ready for the leap.
Well, speaking of resume, it says here you've been working in the service industry for the past few years. How do you think that'll help you sell and market our product?
They Thank you so much for using our app. You have reached your allotted emotional shifts for the hour. Do not continue.
I received top marks as an analytics major, and I've been waiting for the opportunity to put those abilities to work. Yes, I've been working as a barista, but in my time at that company, I added value well beyond making coffees. I helped develop an AI interface that recognizes regulars and automatically makes their specific drinks for them.
Wow. That's very impressive, Cassie.
Now, for the stereotypical question to close us out.
What's your biggest weakness?
Sorry, one second.
What have you done?
No.
Is everything all right?
I imagine that you've had to work incredibly hard and sacrifice so much to get to where you are now. You have paved a path for so many other women, and I want you to know that I respect you. I respect you. And if we're talking biggest weakness, I do feel like a lazy sack of shit most days.
We really don't need to know all of that.
I find you attractive, and your attractiveness is making me nervous and sweaty.
Cassie, are you okay?
What do you care? You're basically an essential oil scam artist.
Miss Trent.
Okay. What are you guys writing? Are you guys gonna hire me? I'm just,
Thank you so much for your time.
I thoroughly enjoyed this!
Ha! I think you should go home now.
My dad would be so disappointed in me.
Cass, what's going on?
I want you to help me get this thing off of me. Please get this thing off of me. Please, please, please.
I need you to talk with me.
What is happening right now?
Talk to me.
Stupid app. I ordered online. They said I was the perfect tester. It was supposed to help, but it lost me the job. And now I'm not going to have any way to make any money. And I'm going to be homeless. And I just need to get this thing off of me. Help me get this thing off of me.
Low down. Let me help you.
Feelings. Make emotion effortless with Appy. From the heights of happiness to the depths of introspection, chart your own journey.
If it's too good to be true, is it just an old fairy tale?
Appy places every feeling at your fingertips.
Why be sad?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.
Could take the back seat. Be funny, sincere, confident, it's clear. Let Appy take care of you.